primarily for the pieces that we print out for the robot, for robot parts. Right now, I am for the five parts that they've been known for. So it's my job to recreate them and print them here as well. Here is one of the five parts.
This is a 3D printed part right here. Also, some of the parts are the rims inside of the car, things of that nature.
And this little 3D printed part right here is a creation of my own. It says there were students that needed a Raspberry Pi camera along with their car, that it didn't come with mount. So it was my job to take one of the pieces of the rest of this Pi car and modify it so it can have a little mount for the camera.